few things we're gonna get. I think I forgot a very large ember from Rulon Ruins. So we're gonna go pick that up first. I don't know. Maybe I'll go for four kings. But I'm also going to try and kill now. To try and kill Kalameet. Perhaps this will be a shorter episode, we don't know. We just have to see. And also, this will be a great opportunity for me to try out my cursed greatsword of Artorias. I'm supposed to be able to kill ghosts without having to be cursed. Yeah. Yeah, sorry for that. It was real life interruption. Now I hope I remember the way through the legend. I'm not sure if I do. Not to be transient curses anymore. Is that hidden treasure or forgotten something? Could be. Yeah. Very bad at exploring these places. Ghost left, I think. Yeah, that was. But anyways, it's down. Waiting darkness. Slab, will you? Nope. And then we take this way up. Yeah, I haven't been here, as you can see. So, then turn left back here. Upstairs. Let's see. Probably good. Yeah, here it is. No, I hadn't picked it up. So good. There's a very large ember. See you at the DLC again. Yeah, I decided to record the dialogue. See what Andres says when we give it to him.
Well, I'll be. That's a brilliant ember you've got there. For all my years in the trade, that might be the finest. How's it about? You
course.
Well, thank you, Michael. Now, just leave the rest to me. Andre Yvestora gets the job done, you shall see.
Yeah, well, let's hope so. Alright. Hello, and we're back. Alright, I'm going to equip the covetous gold serpent ring. Got 3 humanity. Need some, a few titan chunks. And no, they'll drop off to dark raids down in New Wonder Ruins. So we'll go run through that area once more. So we get the blood shield upgraded and the longbow. Oh, is it the longbow? The bow, at least. I don't know why I always do that. We're running through this area so many times, done the same thing over and over again. I guess it's just becomes habit. I don't know. I watched a YouTube video. Some crazy guy jumped off. Where was it? Was it here somewhere? I think. Whoops. I think he jumped off here. This guy drops tight friends and curse. I knew that. Just forgot that he was there. Well, this is not a guide. It's not at least not at the very least any sort of completionist guide, something like that. It's just a playthrough. It's just me enjoying the game. I'm not taking it so seriously. No, let's hope we don't die. It's very hard, easy to die with these goddamn ghosts. Cause they are everywhere. I like that move. I don't know about that then. Was effective to get the ghost to the floor. Oh well, anyways, down we go. The blood shield doesn't have as good a stability as the silver knight shield that was used to use. Whoops. Yeah. This guy is dangerous in that way. But it boosts resistances quite a lot. Titan chunk, look. I will get it to plus 14. I doubt we'll get a slab, so we'll get anything to 15. Whoa. Oh, look. Oh fuck. Yeah, if you don't get the backstabs, that's what you get instead. Well, see you again when I come back downstairs. And here we are. Got one chunk though. Let's see if we're gonna get another. Aim for those fucking backstabs. Yeah, that's the way to do it. See? Die easily enough like that, huh? Have a engine going crazy. Lure him out. Heard me coming. Ooh, crap. And whoa. See that? That's a rare drop. And very happy to get that. Yikes, man. Didn't think I would get that. Shit. I'm gonna get punished for that, then, ain't I? Almost thought I would be. Yeah, well, been lucky this run. Hope to get the slab from Kalameet. I think he's its own. And perhaps with the other one. To be honest, I don't even know where to get all the slabs. Oh! Does it really matter though? No, I don't think so. I think I already got enough chunks anyway to upgrade everything I need. But this means I will get to upgrade the shield to plus 15. Could have a go at the four kings while I'm here. Do not know if I should though. No. 21,894 souls. I need to go get down and get them. And then be back down. Remove the surface governor's ring. I'm not gonna take any chances this time. Try not to at least. I'm just gonna go and retrieve my souls, and then I'm gonna go to Andre. Sorry, took me some while to remember his name. Now I can sneak up on this guy. Chunk. It's very easy to kill these guys. You just need to concentrate, see what you're doing. They're not that hard here. Get this guy, then let's go back. Could give a go at 4 kings while I'm here, but I have too many souls and I don't want to risk it. I'll just use a homeward bone and go back to filing the shrine. And as you can see, I have a titan slab requirement, 1 of 1. I'm upgrading the blood shield to plus 15. That's the maximum you can upgrade to. Ain't that sweet? I was gonna upgrade this. Oh crap. I would need 2 more titan chunks to get it to plus 14. Oh well. I think we just live with it. What else can we do? Alright, see you at the DLC. Been here before, but we're looking for a crest key this time. These also, I think these creatures drops large titan shards, wasn't it so? But I'm starting to have most of my equipment upgraded to the point where I really don't need to upgrade anything anymore. This not one killing stuff is making this a little bit harder. I must admit. Now let's see. Yeah, you can always do it like that as well. Just fucking one-handed. Thank you, sincerely.
Whoa.
Beware. Walking off root stops. What happens if I fall down there? Want to find out? Not sure. I'm gonna risk it with this many souls. No. Again, I'm going to use a homeward bow. I'm only 3 left. But you can buy more of those. Let's go see Gog. I wonder how many souls do I have? Any souls to use? Probably used them all, yeah. Yeah, I used the crest key, thank you. There is.
Visitor, have we? Thou must be the one who freed Artorias. That old friend he was. Thanks to thee, he left this world with honor intact. And here I am, retired and blind. Of little help to thee, I'm afraid.
Seven. I'm not going to buy those. Nor those. Nor those. Don't talk with him.
Dragons shall never be forgotten. We knights fought valiantly. But for every one of them, we lost 60 of our own. Exhilaration, pride, hatred, rage. The dragons teased out our dearest emotions. Thou will understand one day. At our twilight, old thoughts return in great waves of nostalgia.
Let's talk some more.
There's very little to be said. What good is a dog with no hares to hunt? But I'm lucky to be alive, I suppose. There's very little to be said. What good is it? But I'm lucky. Farewell, you. Lead thy life as thou seest fit.
I'm missing something, aren't I? Small bow. Okay, I must be missing something. Do I need to visit Kalameet before he shoots him down?
Tomorrow, the black dragon posing the duress?
Yeah.
Yes. I thought as much. He's called Kalameet. Ferocious dragon indeed. Even mighty Analondo dared not provoke his ire. I see little good coming from this, but My intent is to persevere to the bitter end.
Yeah.
Good, good. What is bravery without a dash of recklessness? I've taken a liking to thee, and I owe thee much for thy service to Artorias. Now, watch, and see how Gloth hunts dragons. Was never loosed. That bat will be grounded for a good spell. The rest is in thine hands. I await good tidings. Ah, dragon slaying. Knighthood's highest calling. Ah, he is an ancient dragon. Skyward or no, he will not be put down easily. Farewell, human. I await good tidings.
Right. So it's time to go and kill Kalameet. Guess I see you when I arrive.
Alright, here we are at Kalameet's boss door. First time I'm meeting Kalameet, so any clue what's going to happen? I seriously doubt I will be able to take him. One attempt, two attempts. Whip. Did I see the treasure? What? As I was saying, serious doubt I'm going to get him. First attempt, second attempt. Why are those balls coming up? No way. No time to check that out. Black Dragon Kalameet. When I was supposed to be able to like hit him. Don't be scared now. Oops. Whoop. Bro, wait.
Be hit by
some kind of fire, really.
Fuck.
Too close.
One hit at least. When am I supposed to hit him? Jeez, I didn't think of things.
I'm still alive. No.
Dead. Okay, I got this one then. Fizzle life off like shit.
Oh, it's gonna be a long fight. See you back at Kalameet.
Attempt number two.
Switch to lightning fly under to the
silver knight shield,
which has a lot better stability than the blood shield. Now let's see. Yeah, not as much.
Souls.
fish.
Lightning Cyander did not do more damage. In fact, did less. Attempt number 3. Great Black Knight, Great Sword. For win. Perhaps.
I try that under him and die. And yeah, that was me. This looks too cool. But yeah, that was not too bad.
And attempt number 3 failed. Horribly. Number 4. I wonder a little bit. With all this armor shit I'm wearing, it's actually doing me good. A few more goals, I think. See you. To learn his moveset.
Shield now has a stability of 66, that's exactly 5 less than Silver Knight Shield. That one gives me a little bit better defense. And none of that. Is helping anything? Not much. Just got a nameless head. I saw that. Still I did nothing.
Tent number 5, 6, something. 5, I think. I'm gonna try and lure him over to waterfall. See if they get a little closer range on this. That might work, though.
You're free. How on earth? Well, I shouldn't cry. I'm Rickett, didn't I? I was once an established smith, but look at me now. Can you believe it?
Actually, I can. Yeah, notice I got the magic ember. Let's see if this guy's gonna want it or not.
Hmm? What is it? Have you? Oh, no. Don't worry, no intention of escaping. It's safe here. I can't bear the thought of going hollow out there. Although, I must admit, there's not much to occupy myself. How about this? I could forge your weapons, albeit with rather minimal tools. I'll show you what may be the best in life. Come back soon. Smithing helps soothe my nerves. Don't let me wither away out of idleness.
Huh.
Hey, hang on. That's a sorcery ember, isn't it?
Yes, it certainly is.
First I've seen since my banishment from Vinheim. What do you say, friend? Mind giving that to me? This is no man's land. I'm the only one who could handle it anyway. Yes, as you should. I won't disappoint you. I'm taskless no longer.
Yeah.
Come back soon. Smithing helps soothe my nerves.
Good for you. Yeah. Well, I don't know why I recorded this. Look. New weapon against Kalameet. Tent number 6. I mean, I and try the same thing. Pulling them all into the waterfall. And blowing some shit out of my hand. I mean, gonna hit it. Gotcha. Good.
for.
An attempt number 8, I think. Waterfall strategy thing got me a little bit more. On the road. Closer. And got the brain ring. Yeah, speed. We need speed. We need to be faster. That's the thing. Let's go on to that fight. Simple.
door. away.
Get the obsidian bridge, which was supposed to get from this day, the Kalameet. Useless. Whew. 65 souls. And I got to end this. Thank you for watching. Almost forgot. Still need to talk to this guy.
What? Thou hast defeated Kalameet? Wondrously played. Lord Quinn's blessing upon me. That beast will never take to the skies again. Ah, this great bow? I shan't need it. But no dragons to hunt. I know not if a human could even operate it. But here, thy need outweighs mine.
Oh, thank you, Carl.
I suspect thou hast taken a gander at it. But the dark of the abyss, which swallowed poor Artorias, threatens to devour our entire land of Ulysseal. It seems that this dire fate is unavoidable, but, seduced by a dark serpent or no, they awoke that thing themselves and drove it mad. One's demise is always one's own making.
I wonder what he's talking about.
Now, do not mistake my words. I cherish my work. Wood carving is a nuanced art. I would have much to talk about with that blacksmith. In truth, how is the old chap, I wonder? Still hammering away, I should hope.
Okay, that was everything.
Farewell, proud human. May every honor be bestowed upon thee.
Yeah. And this concludes this episode. I bid you farewell. See you next time.